Hi friends, in this video I am going to show you how to retrieve data from database using PHP. Okay, first start the jam, click start on the Apache server, then start the MySQL. See, this is my file structure. Here I have five files. One is database.php for database connection. Another is insert.php for insert data in database. Process.php for process the insert data. Here retrieve.php for retrieving the file. Here I am using style.css file for make the table more interactive. Okay, now open the notepad. Then open the project on notepad. Here I am drag the project. Okay, see, here is my database.php file. See, here I am declare four variable. One is server name, second one is username, third one is password, fourth one is db name. Here localhost is the default server name, root is the default username. Here I don't have any password, that was why I am pass it null. My database name is crud, that's why I am adding crud here. Okay, now I am connect with the four credential using MySQLi connect method. Then this is the insert.php file to insert data. I don't explain in this video because we already explained it in our previous video. This is the process.php file to process the insert data. Now this is my retrieve.php data, which is using for retrieve the data from the database. See, here first of all I am include the database.php connect with the database. Then this is the SQL query to retrieve the data from the database. The MySQLi query function is used to perform a query against the database. It's need two mandatory parameter. One is connection and another is the database query. Then this is my HTML table to retrieve the data from the database. Here the MySQLi num rows is used to check here is at least one data exist in the database or not. If at least one data exist in the database, then this statement is execute. If no data found in the database, then it will show you no result found. Now I am fetch the array using MySQLi fetch array function. Now I am print all the row data one by one. First of all is row ID, second one is row first name, third one is row last name, like this. Okay, let me show you the output. In order to retrieve data, first of all we need to insert a data in the database. So here I am putting the Divya Sundar name लास्ट नेम SHU साहू, सिटी नेम भुवनेश्वर, ईमेल आईडी divya@gmail.com। सी द डाटा इज रिकॉर्ड क्रिएटेड सक्सेसफुली, लेट मी चेक इन PHP माई एडमिन। Your my table name is employee. Okay, let's check. Now the data is inserted. Then we have to retrieve the data from the database. See, this is the data I have entered in the insert.php file, and the data look like this. The next video we will be discussing on how to delete data from MySQLi database using PHP.